Hello, namaste, konnichiwa, welcome to Sunny Sensei. In this lesson, we will prove the AAA criterion for similarity of triangles. If in two triangles, corresponding angles are equal, then their corresponding sides are in the same ratio or proportion, and hence the two triangles are similar. So, what do we have? We have triangle ABC. And another triangle DEF, such that angle BAC equals angle EDF, angle CBA equals angle FED, and angle ACB equals angle DFE. All three sets of corresponding angles in these two triangles are equal. Our goal is to prove that corresponding sides of these triangles are in the same ratio. AB to DE equals BC to EF equals AC to DF. Or triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF. Let's now move to the proof. First, for triangle DEF, mark a point M on DE such that DM equals AB. Next, mark another point N on DF such that DN equals AC. Then, join MN. Now, consider triangles ABC and DMN. AB equals DM. Equation 1. Angle BAC equals angle EDF. Since angle EDF and angle MDN are the same, angle BAC also equals angle MDN. Equation 2. Finally, AC equals DN. Equation 3. For these two triangles, we have two pairs of equal corresponding sides, and included angles are also equal. So, by SAS criterion for congruence, triangle ABC is congruent to triangle DMN. In congruent triangles, corresponding angles are equal. So, angle ABC equals angle DMN. Angle ABC equals angle DEF. This is given to us. Replacing angle ABC with angle DEF, we get angle DEF equals angle DMN. Let's now look at lines MN and EF. DE is a transversal that intersects both these lines. Now, with corresponding angle DEF equal to angle DMN, we can conclude that MN is parallel to EF. Next, we will apply the basic proportionality theorem. Basic proportionality theorem states that if a line is drawn parallel to one side of a triangle to intersect the other two sides at distinct points, the other two sides are divided in the same ratio. Let me explain. In triangle DEF, MN is parallel to EF. So, MN will divide the other two sides, DE and DF, in the same ratio. Therefore, for triangle DEF, we have ratio of DM to ME equals ratio of DN to NF. I have already proved the basic proportionality theorem in another lesson. Make sure to check it out. Moving further, taking reciprocal of both sides, we get next, we add 1 to both sides of the equation. Now, DM plus ME is DE and DN plus NF is DF. So, further, DM equals AB and DN equals AC. So, we replace DM with AB and DN with AC to get taking the reciprocal again gives us AB by DE equals AC by DF. This is equation 4. Similarly, we can easily prove that AB by DE equals BC by EF. This is equation 5. From equations 4 and 5, AB by DE equals BC by EF equals AC by DF. We have proven that for two triangles with equal corresponding angles, the corresponding sides are in the same ratio. Now, by SSS criterion for similarity, these two triangles should be similar to each other. Triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF. With this, we have completed our proof of AAA criterion for similarity of triangles. If you found this lesson useful, please like, share and subscribe to Sunny Sensei. Drop a comment with any questions or thoughts. I would love to hear from you. Thanks for watching and I will see you again soon.